Hi, I'm Lydia. I'm the veterinary resident here at Auckland Zoo, and this morning we're health checking a Duvaucel gecko. These geckos are one of our native geckos. They're actually the largest native gecko that we have. They're restricted just to offshore islands nowadays due to predators, and so we're really fortunate to have one here. To take the x-rays of these guys, we put them into a box on top of our x-ray plate, and that lets us keep them nice and contained. We also put a little bandage just around the eyes to help keep the gecko calm while we were taking that x-ray. Always a challenge with these guys. One of their defensive mechanisms if they're being attacked is to drop their tails so that the predator goes for the tail rather than the gecko. So we have to be really gentle with our handling. We want to be really careful not to stress this little gecko out. And we just need a spot of blood just to check its red blood cells and its white blood cells and have a look at those. So you can get that either with a needle, or we can actually just put the slide directly onto a drop of blood and get a sample that way. So this gecko is looking really great today. We'll have a look at the x-rays a bit closer and the bloods, but everything looks wonderful for him to be here for you guys to come and see.